For tips to prevent shin splints with running, stick to the 10% rule. Add no more than 10% to your total time and 4 miles run per week. Strengthen your lower leg muscles, front and back. Stop running at the first sign of pain, aka if this hurts to watch. Rest. Build your elastic base with plyo exercises. Bands are great for activation and injury prevention.